in the comforts of the routine. I enjoy them as much as any clerk. But in the spirit of commemoration of those important events of the past, usually associated with someone's death or the end of some awful bloody struggle, I think we could mark this by taking some time out of our daily lives to sit down and have a little chat. There are, of course, those who do not want us to speak. Why? Because while the truncheon may be used in lieu of conversation, words will always retain their power. Words are the enunciation of truth. And the truth is, there is something terribly wrong with this country.
Cruelty and injustice, intolerance and oppression.
And where once you had the freedom to eject, to think and speak as you saw fit, you now have sensors and systems of surveillance coercing your conformity and demanded in return was your silent, obedient consent. Last night I sought to remind the world that fairness, justice and freedom are more than words. They are just the negatives. So if you've seen nothing, if the crimes of this government remain unknown to you, then I would suggest you allow the seal to pass unmarked. But if you see what I see, if you feel as I feel, and if you would seek as I seek, then I ask you to stand beside me, outside the gates of government, and together we shall give you that shall never, ever be forgotten.